Hi everybody, my name is Christian and for the occasion of German National Day, I would like to show you one very traditional German recipe. It's called Rinderrouladen. It's basically stuffed beef meat. So we have a bunch of good beef meat over here and we will stuff it with pickled cucumbers, some mustard, turkey bacon and some other vegetables. And for the time I've been here now in Pakistan, I've learned that Pakistani people like good meat dishes very well, and so I hope that you will enjoy this traditional German recipe as well. We have to cut all the vegetables in quite small pieces. So start with the paprika. Done with the vegetables for the moment, and now we start with the serious stuff, with the meat. And first of all, we will cut it by half all the way through. And now we have to cut the slices. The actual right size for the slices is one small finger thin. Now we have cut all the meat into very thin pieces over here and we have covered it with some foil. We have to flatten the meat even more to have a very good basis to roll it afterwards. To do this, we use a regular pan and we just hit it. We have prepared the sauce. It's basically mustard, salt, pepper, and some other spices. So now we come to really stuffing the meat. So we have the meat slices prepared here, and first of all, we take the sauce. In the second step, we take the turkey bacon. And then the third thing is the pickled cucumbers that we have cut before. And then you just wrap it up. So you get this thing, what is called actual roulade. We have to fix it somehow, that it's stuck like it is right now. And for this, we use some kitchen twine. Now, as you see, we've prepared all the Rinderrouladen. They are ready to get fried. After some minutes, when the meat has got a very good color like that, then you take the rouladen out of the pan. And then you put all the vegetables in the pan and fry it. Some salt, some pepper, and some paprika. And then we add some beef stew, which we have prepared before. Now we put the rouladen back in the pan on the vegetables and the beef stew. So finally, We put the pan with the rouladen and the vegetables inside over in the oven. We have preheated the oven to 150 degrees and now the rouladen with the vegetables will rest in the oven for the next 1.5 hours. Rinderrouladen are done in the oven and we will take them out and prepare the plate right for dinner. So let's have a look. So now to prepare the dish, we take out one roulade as the main piece of the dish, of course. Then some mashed potato as a side dish. Then some good vegetables. Don't forget the sauce. Just for the optics. Some parsley and special tip from Germany, some roasted onions. And voila, German Rinderroulade, especially for our Unity Day. Enjoy!